So it's as simple as that, you just put your hand down, drop it here. Got another one coming up?
Oh, look at that one. Oh my god.
Yeah, so just get a little handful and throw it that way. It's going to come up right in front of you, right here. Oh, you missed it. How did you drop that?
Oh, more.
Oh, yeah, there is a good chance you'll get wet in this experience. Just a heads up. And don't drop your phone in there. Otherwise, it's probably not going to come out for a few days. And I dare say no amount of rice is going to fix it. We're going to have a really good time. So if they come up...
Oh!
If they come up nice and calmly, I'll feed them. But if they come up and they're like splashing everywhere and being really, really naughty, I'm not going to feed them.
Oh.
So that's a Maori wrasse, that big blue thing there. Oh, that's a boy. They start off as girls, and as they get bigger and bigger heads, they turn into boys. Yeah, so that guy started off as a girl. Not too little. Yeah, so we're going to get a big one coming past. So you should get a good look at quite a few of the sharks as well as they come past.